I love the Trump supporters. Many of the Trump supporters have supported me at some point. They are wonderful people who are scared for the direction of this country, who are upset at the corruption of Washington, who are upset at illegal immigration and the lies coming from Washington of people saying that they're going to stop it. And they're upset at seeing jobs going overseas over and over and over again. They're fed up. And I love the Trump supporters. I am working hard to earn the support of every one of them. And I also think the Trump supporters, they're being lied to right now. Donald Trump is playing a confidence game. It's like three-card Monty. He is pretending. Listen, this is John Boehner's golfing and texting buddy. This is someone who contributed 7 times to Hillary Clinton, including twice to her presidential campaign.